I have a feeling there's a lot of YouTube creators like me. Some of my videos have done great for me, others have been slightly disappointing. For a long time, I didn't understand why this was. I thought I had no control over it, and whenever I posted something, I felt like I was releasing it into a big, unexplored black hole, and whatever happened to it next was totally out of my hands. I didn't know anything about my audience either. I didn't know who watched my stuff, how they found me, if they thought I was so riveting that they watched my videos all the way through, or if they only used them to help their children fall asleep. I wanted to grow my channel and build my audience, but I couldn't figure out what to do by reading the comments on my videos, and all of my friends were giving me totally different advice. The more I tried to figure it out, the more in the dark I was. Now, I tend to get intimidated by technical talk, but analytics was far easier to understand than I thought it would be. Once you have a specific question, it's really quite easy to find the answer you were looking for. With analytics, I can see how people found me, how long I held their attention, and which videos of mine got shared the most. This has helped me really understand what my viewers are responding to, and the more I learn, the better I know how to reach them. YouTube analytics can really help you make smarter decisions on the kinds of videos you make and how you present them. Let's get you started.